So with that, this takes care of Marisa's route. Though second verse same as the first, we pretty much ended this on the same note Reimu did. Not really solving the incident, just seeing what a few other characters are doing on the way down there. So with that in mind, next time we're going to be seeing how Kanako feels about getting her nuclear reactor flooded. But a huge thank you to my Patreon supporters. Seriously, I can't thank you guys enough. Your support means so much to me. It's thanks to you guys I can keep making these videos for y'all to enjoy. And if you'd like to help support me as well, consider clicking the Patreon link down below. There you can get access to additional polls to help decide what games I play in the future. Until then, see you all next week for Kanako's Route of Touhou 17.5 Sunken Fossil World. Omega, out.